Are you okay, dear?
And why wouldn't I be okay, Nanny?
I know right away when something is bothering you.
It's nothing, Nanny. Maybe this is just not the type of place for me.
Are you sure?
It's really nothing, promise.
Franco, how is our plan going?
Do not worry, okay? Everything is under control.
Okay.
Our biggest surprise is ready. Tonight, you will catch the stars.
I ate too much mooncake.
So that you can finally seize her heart.
Dahil.
Tenten? Maybe I could stay here with you first.
The receptionist lent me this notebook and this guitar. I have to give it back now.
She called me and told me that she's already with Gian Carlo.
Everything is so perfect now, Roberto. I'm really hoping that these are signs of good things to come.
What are you doing here? I went here because I couldn't sleep, so I was looking for a place to think. Giancarlo's a really nice guy. As a matter of fact, this beautiful setup you see, this is one of his attempts to impress me. Supposedly, there should be fireworks. He wants to give me the stars. But the thing is, he got sick. He isn't feeling well now.
So do you love him?
And isn't that easy to fall in love, is it?
There are symptoms of being in love. They always visit you in your dreams. You remember him with the littlest of things. You see him everywhere. If you experience all that, oh my goodness, you're definitely in love.
I just wanted to see if he was okay. He's doing fine, Mommy Taps. And do you know what would be better? If I could go to his room and pass to him the phone so you can talk to him.
Oh, really? You are such a sweet girl, Serena. Thank you so much, huh? It's easy to see why any parent would love to have you as a daughter-in-law.
Oh, hi, Serena.
This is Tenten's room, right?
Yes, you're right. This is Tenten's room. Did you need something? Oh, well, he's in the shower right now.
No, never mind. Maybe I'll just talk to him later.
All right, no problem.
Okay, I'll go. Bye.
Bye.
Mom, hey, let me take the call. Give it to me.
Serena?
Hello?
Hello there, Mommy Taps. I'm sorry, but Tenten is indisposed.
What do you mean indisposed? What is he, a plastic cup? Disposable? He's been disposed of like that?
No. What I'm trying to say is he's busy. He's taking a shower, and I don't know if he's doing something wild and crazy with a lady.
Oh!
What?
Wait a minute, Serena. Could you repeat that a little clearer?
Listen, Bingoy, what I'm trying to say is I cannot reach him right now. I went to his room and then someone else opened the door. The girl who was with him in his room, Sara, whom I presume he was with the whole night.
Curry!
My boy!
Hey, Sara. You're already awake.
You're a piece of work. I fell asleep last night and you still weren't back. Tell me the truth, Tenten. Don't you like me?
Sara. Dada, I'd like to... Can we talk about it?
I'm just returning your things.
Okay. Why is this so light?
Sir, I think they drank it last night.
Huh? Who? Tell me!
The girl and the guy, they're part of your group. I think Ma'am Serena and Sir Tenten.
They were together last night, Serena and Tenten?
You're right, sir. Actually, they watched the fireworks. They seemed to like it, and I think they really enjoyed it.
So what you're saying is you don't want to lead me on. That all you can offer me is friendship?
Something like that. Hey. I'm sorry, okay? It got hard to explain.
I kind of expected it anyway. When Serena called me to introduce you, you know what she said? She said you were coming from a relationship that did not work. And you also said, clearly, you're still in love with that girl. I wonder who she is. She must be one lucky girl.
Non mi interessa.
È abbastanza grande e può fare quello che vuole.
My dear.
Yes?
You're spacing out, my dear. Next thing you know, a bad wind blows in your face and you look like that forever and ever. Are you sure you're okay?
Yes, maybe I'm just hungry, Nani.
Oh, me too. I'm hungry too, dear. Where's the waiter?
Good morning. Are you hungry?
Oh, yes.
What would you like to eat?
Wow. Finally, you came out of your room. Good thing you thought about it. You know, someone wants to talk to you, but it seems you're very busy. You were very busy inside your room. Why is that? Was there a lizard in her room so she had to sleep over in your room? I thought you were different. And here I was thinking you were a gentleman. Whereas in reality, you're basically like 99% of all men in the world who will take advantage of a woman when the opportunity presents itself.
Sissy!
What is it, Nani? It's true, isn't it?
What is true? What are you talking about? You know you are scaring the waiter.
I'm so sorry. Scusatemi.
Sissy, my dear! What's going on with her?
But that's the thing. They couldn't love me back.
And why not?
It like fate book. It complicated. Yuti, friend tip what all they could give to me.
It hurts, right? When they only look at you as a friend. And when all they can offer you is friendship.
Yet I get it. It's really hard. It's painful. It really is. My heart told that person. But I don't know. That's just how my heart felt, right? Once you fall in love, you can accept anything life gives you. And in this situation, friendship was all they could give me. That's all they could give. I mean, it's okay, we're just friends anyway. It's better than losing that person altogether.
You're a really nice guy, Tenten. I hope someday I meet someone like you.
Wow! Are you there yet?
What's going on, Serena? No. Focus. This is not happening, Serena. No. No.
Posso vivere in Italia con te? Per sempre?
Non può essere vero. No, this is just a dream. This is just a dream. He cannot speak in Italian.
Hey, what are you doing? Are you okay?
Yes, I'm okay. I'm very okay.
What's wrong? Is it that unbelievable that I'd know how to speak Italian? Huh? I wanted to surprise you. Look at this. I bought this in Recto for only $5. And I thought that, you know, I have an Italian friend. So I should learn it. Che ne pensi? Hey, what? Is it okay? Huh? Or did I fail? You okay?
No, it's very good.
Really?
Perfect.
Wow!
I just have to do something.
I wonder what's up with her.
But you know it's a good thing, sir. At least your efforts weren't entirely wasted, and your romantic setup for Mama Marchisa was put to good use. Although sadly, it wasn't you she was with, but don't worry about it. I've thought of something else, more extravagant. I'm going to make a time machine.
Ciao?
Bam, 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 bam!
Franco, he's the service guy.
Huh?
Now I know why he looks very familiar, Tenten. He's the service guy who brought the flowers to the room of Serena.
Che ti sta succedendo, Serena?
They say that there are symptoms of being in love. First, you will notice that they will always visit you in your dreams. And second, you remember him with the littlest of things. And lastly, you see him everywhere. Their face is all you can see.
Your love is like the sun that loves.
No, 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 no. This is not happening to you, Serena. Forse non. Turma abbastanza. Or maybe he planted those silly things inside your head, and now your mind is playing tricks with you. Yes, that is it. This means nothing, Serena. Nothing, 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 nothing. You're okay? Nothing, 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 nothing,
my
nothing.
Dear, what's going on with you? Why did you scream at the waiter, dear? Can't you see he was so embarrassed?
I am so sorry, Nanny. My mood has been really terrible today, and this is really like a pendulum, and I think it's because of the weather. Maybe I'm just not used to the Philippines yet.
Oh, you're right. But you seem fine to me, my dear. Oh, I think I know what it is. It's from eating too much fried rice. Are you pregnant?
No, of course not, Nanny. Of course not, no.
I was just asking.
Maybe I just woke up on the wrong side of the bed. But don't worry, Nanny. I am okay. I am very, very okay. I am more okay than okay. Go! Yes, and I have control of myself now.
Why did you leave the table, my dear?
Call of nature.
Oh, okay.
Si, mamma mia, I knew it, Franco, I knew
hey,
it!
Hey, wait, again. Let's rewind, let's recap so it's clear, okay? When it was your first time here in the Philippines, you called for room service to get some ice and a champagne for you and Mamma Marchesa, right?
Si, vero, e così.
And then when you opened the door, you saw Tenten with a bouquet of flowers for Mamma Marchesa. Oh. Are you sure?
I am very sure, oh my goodness! I think it's jet lag, lack of sleep, tired. I did not sleep. Now I realize that was Tenten, the service guy. Oh, mamma mia, I'm so stupid.
What was he doing there?
Simone is a really, really nice guy. He is hardworking, responsible, and he has his own job. I don't think that it's that hard to fall in love with him.
You're the one I love, Serena. You're my forever.
This will pass. You are fine. I feel great.
Hi, Serena.
Oh, la la, how can I be so stupid? I can't believe it. I knew from the start, Franco, that this Tenten guy looks at Serena a different way. Mamma mia, I'm so stupid.
Relax, boy. Gian Carlo, my friend, are you sure you aren't overreacting?
No, Franco, I am not.
Maybe it's really nothing.
No, it's very something, Franco. If you bring a girl some flowers, it is more than friendship, no? You will agree with me?
Hey, not exactly. Because in my case, I just brought flowers and gave to a girl just last week.
What for?
Well, her father passed away.
But die, Franco, stupid. Come on, Franco. This is different thing.
Giancarlo, my friend, listen, I'm just saying that there are possibilities why those things are happening. Just because you give someone flowers doesn't mean you have a crush or in love or going out with them, no. Mama Marchesa is a nice girl, okay? Maybe Mama Marchesa helped Tenten in some way and this Tenten thought that to give her flowers to say thanks to her. There are so many reasons, okay, for him being there. You know what? All I can tell you, Gian Carlo, my friend, is we should keep an open mind. But first, we have to open our eyes to see other things. Huh? So we can be sure. Like this, see?
Are you okay? What's gotten into you?
Oh, nothing. I was just surprised to hear you speaking Italian earlier.
Well, yes. I was going to talk to you, but you left in such a hurry. It was like you had to poop.
That's it, actually.
By the way, Sarah said you were looking for me. What is it?
Yes, well, you see, your mom was looking for you. She wanted to talk to you when you left your phone at home.
Oh, that's right. I did leave my cell phone. Hey, Serena. I'm just going to up and ask, okay? May I use your phone? I'll pay you back. Please?
Oh, of course. You can use it. Go ahead. Take your time and you don't have to pay me back. I'll go ahead, okay?
Okay, thank you.
All right, enjoy.
What's up with her?
Just kidding.
It's Serena.
Oh.
Hi, Serena.
Hello, Mom. You're home already?
Hi, Tenten. I got back yesterday.
Mom, put him on speaker.
All right, here we go.
Oh, and how about Dad?
He's at a relocation site because the mayor's letting them try out the place to see if it's okay.
Hey, bro. Serena snitched on you already. She said someone slept next to you. Her name is Sarah, was it?
Huh?
Huh?
Ah. Mom, listen, she just slept over in my room. Oh, you guys, we didn't do anything bad.
Hey, so you mean to say the United States of America are still intact?
But of course. That's right. I'm conservative, okay?
Oh, my goodness, son. Why in the world did you have to leave your cell phone? Now you got us all worried. We didn't know how to get in touch with you.
I'm sorry, Mom. I just forgot. But anyway, I'll update you, okay? I'll just ask Serena if I can use her phone.
So you're close again, is that it?
We talked about it. We're okay now. I've accepted that we can only be friends.
Good, good. It seems you made the right decision in tagging along with them. You ironed out all the wrinkles in your life.
I hope so, Bingoy.
I'm sorry, Luciana. I jumped to a conclusion. Mi sento così male perché lo ho detto.
I'm also sorry, Roberto. It's just that I felt these past few days things are just getting better between the two of us. And so I came up with this silly fantasy of weddings and renewal vows and... And I just thought that maybe perhaps we could start all over again.
Se vuoi possiamo ancora farlo.
Maybe we're just too old for that, eh? Our marriage has been characterized with suspicions and distrust and many disappointments. I'm just hoping, Roberto, that it's still not too late to change all that.
Hmm? Oh! Are you okay now? Are you feeling well?
Yes, I'm good.
All right,
thank you.
Let's eat now. Finish your food, okay? Oh, he's here. Good thing. We have someone else to eat with. Good morning.
Buongiorno, Gian Carlo.
Buongiorno, Signora Marchesa.
Let's eat?
Sì, grazie.
So how is your stomach?
It's perfectly fine.
Hi, guys. Am I late?
No, you're just in time, girl. Sit.
Oh. Hi, Serena. Are you okay? This morning you look constipated. Yes, I'm good. I'm very good.
You had problems with your stomach. Maybe you've been in the Philippines for too long. Do you think so?
The last thing to blame is the Filipino food, Gian Carlo. Maybe you're the one who brought the disease. By the way, where's Tenten?
Good morning, everybody!
Hey, Simon!
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Sit here.
I was just talking to someone. Hey, thank you.
Everything
okay? I owe
okay?
you one.
Yes, everything good?
All good.
You're good. You want to order food, yeah?
Okay.
Where's the waiter? Excuse me?
That looked good.
Tenten, what happened to your cell phone?
Thank you.
Well, I left my cell phone at home. It's a good thing that my mom knows Serena's number so she could call me.
You know, if you want, I can buy you a cell phone. Because it's very important for Serena to have a cell phone with her at all times. Especially if her father calls her. Do you understand, Tenten? Oh, I'm sorry, is it Tenten or Simone? I'm not really sure.
Call me whatever you want. Anything I'm fine with. If you want to call me, Justin, it's fine too. Anything for you.
Tenten, all I'm trying to say is that Serena is a very, very important person in Italy. And the people that love her and care for her have to have constant communication with Serena.
Of course, I mean, next time I will get you the resort phone. It won't be a problem. I'm sorry.
Excuse me, I have to do something. Uh-huh. I'm going. My dear!
Hey, are you okay?
I don't feel like eating. Where are we going next? Are we going to Baguio?
Just a second, excuse me.
Excuse me.
I already told you, your brother is a gentleman.
Just a few more steps.
Mom, you know what? Tenten is turning out to be a disappointment. Hey, I have already bet that, all my hopes and dreams on my brother.
What are you talking about?
We have slept next to each other so many times, but nothing.
Oh, good my. Grief. Don't compare your younger brother to yourself, Bingoy. He was raised by the nuns, that's why. His foundations are solid and he has good manners and proper conduct. Why aren't you saying anything?
Something's bothering me, Mom.
What is it?
Mom, if you water a tomato plant with tomato sauce, does it consider eating its own kind?
What?
You know what? Sometimes I worry about you.
Tell me, are you high or something?
Hey, Serena, hold on. Serena, hey, Serena. Are you really okay? Huh? Because I noticed how quiet you were a while ago. And usually, you're talkative. You know, I'm starting to think that all Italians are talkative.
Maybe.
Hey. Serena, please look at me. Sese?
I'm okay, Tenten.
You aren't okay. Okay. I can see it clearly in your eyes. Is there a problem between you and Giancarlo?
No, I'm just not feeling well, Timon. I just want to be alone.
Mm-hmm.
Serena, can we talk for a moment?
Sure, what is it?
I booked a flight to Italy. Let's go home. It's time for us to go home.
How about our plans going back to Bohol so that we can see Nanny Mel's community?
We can do that some other time. Now we just have to go home back to Italy.
Why is that a problem?
What do you mean, Serena? It is Italy, our home. There's no question why we need to go back. This is not our place, Serena.
I know, Giancarlo. I'm just very surprised. I mean, we do have plans, right? We're traveling up north, then we're going to Bohol, and then suddenly you want to go home?
Yes, I know. I just got sick, and it's even getting harder for me now. And you yourself, you seem very down, Serena. My dear Serena, we can do this anytime. Possiamo ritornare con the voice, Serena. But right now, it's time for us to go home, and you have to go home with me.
Well, maybe we can shorten our plans or something. You know, we can go back to Bohol. We can drop off Nanny Melts there, distribute the care package, and then we can take a flight going
Serena,
home.
Serena, what is happening to you? For 2 weeks that you've been in this country, aren't you sick of being here? With all the pollution and the traffic, my die, Serena.
I don't understand you anymore, Giancarlo. What is happening to you?
I don't understand you either. Why don't you want to go home, Serena? Huh? Serena, it's like you're running away from me. I am your best friend. We are your family. Italy is your home. We have to go home.
If you're really so intent on going back to Italy, then you can go now.
Serena, why are you being so difficult, eh? 2 weeks away from Italy and you've transformed into someone I barely even know.
How about you? One day you are my best friend and the next day, suddenly you have a deal with my mother? You know what? All my life I've been told what to do. You have to be this, you have to be that, you should be like this, you should be like that. And here you are once again telling me what to do. You should go back to Italy. He's the right man for you. He's the one you should love. He's the one you should marry because Giancarlo is so perfect for you. So you know what? You were so right. I am running away. And why? Because in this country, with all the traffic and all the pollution, I found myself. I feel free and I am happy. And even if it's not safe to drink the tap water here, at least here I can be whoever I want to be. And maybe, just maybe, I can choose the man who I want to be with.
That it. We were fine last night. We understood each other, but now, they're avoiding me again.
Well, you probably got Tenten zoned.
I don't know. Maybe Italian girls are just like that. I am always locked in translation.
Or maybe she's just going through something. Oh, now I get it, bro. Maybe there's trouble in paradise.
Maybe she got into a fight with Gian Carlo.
Huh? What are you talking about, hey?
Bro, listen carefully. I think it is your time to shine. It's your show. It's your time. It's showtime.
You know what? You're just making it worse. I don't even know why I called you. I don't get you.
I love Serena very, very much. And I will never do anything that will hurt her or make her feel bad. Cosa hai fatto, Giancarlo?
It's Ding Ding!
Mm.
Yes! Yes, I know you will like him.
Really?
Yes, he's a sweet guy.
I'm excited to meet him. Is he good looking?
Well, let's just say that beauty is in the eye of the beholder.
Just as I thought. He's ugly, isn't he?
Not necessarily. I mean, hey, Serena.
Serena. Looks like someone has boyfriend issues. Hey, 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 hey!
Oh!
Where are you going?
I'm going after her.
Are you kidding me? That's above pay grade, Tenten. That looks like a fight between a De Luca and a Marchesa. And believe me, you don't want to get in between that.
You know what? I don't care if they're Marquesas and the Lucas. Serena is my friend, and right now she needs a friend. Serena!
Suit yourself.
Tissue or a hanky, but you can use my shirt. Here. Go on, it's okay.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, Serena. I thought that you might need a friend. But if you wanted to be alone, it's okay.
Simone,
I'll be going.
No.
No, it's okay. It's okay.
It's okay.
It's okay.
I could use a friend.
Okay. Okay. The nuns at the orphanage said that you should just cry it out. The pain will go away eventually.
This is all your fault. You planted these silly things into my head. You made me believe that I could be myself. I could be anyone I wanted to be. I could be anyone. That I could choose who I was going to love.
But you still can, can't you? Am I right? You can also choose, Gian Carlo. He's a nice guy.
If only we had met in a different time. In a different place. It would have been perfect. I would have chosen you. Thank you for being here. Thank you so much for the friendship. I will always treasure this.
Your love is like the sun that lights up my whole world. I feel the warmth inside. Like the river that flows down through my veins, I feel the chill inside.
Perché sei Giancarlo De Luca? Che fa, che fai? Serena, solo un ragazzo, ma... Sei un ragazzo. Sei Giancarlo De Luca. Sei Giancarlo De Luca e solo un ragazzo di un passamento di Manila, ma perché sei così?
You were just here. I've been looking for you.
Ciao, Franco.
Are you okay?
Sì, oh, mamma mia. I think this is just a... This is just a feeling of the broken heart.
That's okay.
Wait a sec. Have you had an argument with Gian Carlo? Do you want me to talk to him? Huh? Donna style?
No, it's nothing, Tenten.
What do you mean it's nothing? It's obvious. There's something.
Kimon. Don't worry, I can handle this. I can fix this by myself. We just had a misunderstanding.
No, okay. But if you need my help, just tell me, okay? Because if you got Italy, I've got Tondo.
Thank you, Tenten. Thank you, Timon.
Mom.
Have you spoken to your brother yet?
Just this morning, Mom.
So when is he coming back?
Mom, you know Tenten will always find his way back. No matter how long he's gone, he'll always find his way back. Singapore, Australia, Europe, America. He'll eventually come back to us.
You're full of nonsense.
I really, really miss my Tenten. And I really, really miss my Dona too. I feel like my family's all broken up. I failed. If I had only known, I would have never left. If I had only known that this was, I'd have come home to a broken family. I would have never left.
Mom. Mom, we aren't a broken family. They might not be here, but we're still as much of a family as ever. Mom?
Just kidding. And you believed me?
Mom, you're so full of nonsense. I got scared for a second there.
I just really missed your father. Am I not allowed?
Yes, looks like you really do miss him. Look. Mom.
Hey.
Here you go.
I've been looking for you both.
Why? Is something wrong?
I think Giancarlo and Franco went ahead and left for Manila. So, are we still heading up north?
No, I think it would be best if we go back now.
Okay.
I'll go pack my things.
Okay, go ahead.
Whoa. That was weird. Did she say anything? Did she mention anything about why they fought?
She didn't say anything.
Well, I guess that's the last time you will ever see those two. You know what? From the way Giancarlo looked, he looked like he was going back to Italy. And of course, he's probably going to bring his Princess Marchesa with him.
You know what, Mommy Taps? Bingoy seems to have taken after you with his cooking.
Besides being such a nice person, Bingoy is very responsible too. Unlike your other son.
Stop.
That's right.
You were gone for only a while and he went off already.
That's right.
You guys are making things worse, like you know everything.
That's enough.
Mom,
that's enough. You might end up
Mom,
hurting
these
someone.
Guys are all...
I know. I can hear how these losers have been ragging on me.
I think that's enough.
No, de Franco, can I get...
Giancarlo, my friend, that's enough.
Franco, please.
sacrifice it that hard to love me. I'll be anything she wants me to be. As long as she loves me back, you know?
So, what do you want to do, huh? Are you just going to emote? Are you just going to down that liquor? Feel sorry for yourself? Or are you going to fight?
Sese? You invited me out here, but you're not eating anything. Are you okay?
I'm okay.
Do you want to tell me about it? Or are you just going to keep what's bothering you all to yourself? What's in your heart?
Are you sure?
Serena and I talked already, Mom. The two of us are okay.
Really? And how about your heart?
Ooh. My heart is more than okay, Mom. Look, check it.
That's enough.
Right? Normal heart rate. So don't get mad at Dad and Bingoy anymore. Because actually, their advice helped me a lot anyway. It really helped me face the truth of my situation, that I have no chance with Serena.
Is that how it's going to be? You wanted to go back immediately? But we had plans, right? Then you were supposed to go to Bohol.
Franco and I can go home on our own. I mean, who knows? Maybe Giancarlo is homesick.
Then he should have told me. I've been asking him and then he turned it against me. Why am I running away? Why don't I want to go home? And do you know what is even more annoying? Apparently, he wants to go back to Italy for no reason other than he just wants to go.
Are you sure that there's no other reason for him wanting to go back to Italy? My dear, even I can see as much.
Simon!
Oh, Nanny, Timon and I are just good friends.
Goodness! Do you believe what you're saying to yourself? Or are you just saying that to yourself over and over again so that you'll eventually believe it to be true? My dear, I know you have good intentions. You want to do everything you can for your family. But the thing is, sweetie, sometimes you don't realize that you're hurting other people. Serena, my dear, there are only two paths you can possibly take. One is to go with Giancarlo back to Italy, or you'll have to tell him the truth about how much you can actually offer him.
And Sarah?
Oh, that was nothing, Mom. That was really nothing. We talked and I told her, I'm sorry, but all I can offer you is my friendship. And she said, okay. You see?
Look, Mom, Tenten turned out pretty well, didn't he? Right, Dad?
Yes, he did. You really have no faith in us. Because we really knew what we were doing, honey, when we let him go with Serena and that John Caloy guy.
I still don't quite agree. But as they say, that if someone is heartbroken, they mature a lot faster. And you know what? I did pray for you. This is probably the answer to all my prayers, son. That you would be fine, that you would be okay.
And me, sweetheart? What was your prayer for me?
That your blood pressure would go down. Just like you're eating again.
It's good, eh? A little potatoes first, no? And then I'll go for the steak.
I don't want any potatoes.
Why not?
I'll just have this.
Steak?
Giancarlo.
Excuse me. Serena.
Is it okay if we talk?